Hi everyone, welcome to SHSIR classes. Today in this video we have to draw a line of length 4.7 cm in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, here I am going to use scale and using pen, but you have to use pencil to draw this line here. Okay. So first putting the scale by this way and now measuring the length 4.7 cm. So this is starting here, starting 0. So first marking this starting 0. Now counting 4.7. So this is starting 0, 1 cm. This is 2 cm. This is 3 cm and this is 4 cm. 4.1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Sorry, this is 7. So this is 4.7 cm. So first marking this and joining this line. So now taking point here A and here B. So AB is a line of length 4.7 cm. So therefore AB is a line of length 4.7 cm and by this way you can draw a line of length 4.7 cm. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.